Mr. Gerald Albright, give it up for him.